Hello and welcome from the St. Jakob Park, the home of FC Basel. And here we have Arsenal against Crystal Palace. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Arsenal line up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's quite simple, Peter, really. With the ball, it's 4-3-3, and without the ball, it becomes 4-5-1.
The whistle, and here we go. Ramsey, Lacazette, belts one. Oh, he couldn't get hold of it.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there. Well, the first attempt hasn't quite drawn first blood, but they've got a slight edge.
He's left his man. Özil. Özil! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, it's Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Great leap! It's being played forward. Benteke. Townsend. Mustafi gets it back. Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right. Has a swing at it!
Decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Arsenal have an early lead. Good start. Schlupp. It's Loftus-Cheek. Loftus-Cheek showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. McCarthy. Benteke. Out wide to the right. And it's Iwobi. Townsend. Benteke. Oh, sweet feet. Loftus-Cheek. He's got away.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Now the pass. Welbeck going through. Can he find a finish now? That intervention was very necessary. Arsenal scoring in the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. It's Loftus-Cheek. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's a mistimed tackle and it is a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. And he has shown him a yellow card. That won't get through. Loftus-Cheek. Townsend. Benteke has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. And it's Lacazette. Look looks like a good ball through. A super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Hostel themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods.
Staffy with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Slot. Big chance! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Crystal Palace get themselves back into contention.
Listen, goals change games. That has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Goes wide. Monreal battles to win it back. Lacazette takes control of it and he's on the move. It's Lacazette! Keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Really had a decent crack at that. It was a full-blooded effort.
Massive leap! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
A real chance to break. Very well to intervene.
Russell plays it forward.
Welbeck. That is terrific skill. Is it in?
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
The referee brings the first half to a close.
So, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Hostel into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. And we're already back underway here.
Ramsey just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Ozil goes looking, looks to clip it forward. Off his cheek. Kabay. And it's Saha.
Now he's wondering who wants it. And the weighted pass, timely intervention.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
It's Iwobi.
He's gone for a throw-in.
A bit, even though it was quite close.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Dan.
Needs to get it forward quickly.
Schlupp. Zaha.
And taking the ball through.
That's great strength on the ball.
And towards the miss is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Wants to dink one in.
Tries a through ball.
Zaha sprints it wide. Buccaneering run from the defender. Crystal Palace have decided now is the time to make their final change.
Granit Xhaka.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
Lovely little display of skill that is. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
And it's Iwobi. Lacazette
brings the ball forward. And that has been clubbed away. Arsenal get it back again. Now it's Benteke.
Dan.
Kabai plays it out to the wing.
Well, interception. Brilliant.
Actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
That's a foul. No two ways about it. Referee has gone straight to his pocket. Yes, a second yellow, and he's off. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Benteke
looks to thread it through. Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Crystal Palace are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's left his man.
Ozil.
Ozil! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Welbeck wants to play it back. And a shot. No, not quite.
To admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Welbeck and a header! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Benteke.
And that will be the final act. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. You look back on the game then, Jim.
I think it's all